chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents...
your dinner.
Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance, after all, Miss Cis is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese soufflé, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair, a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks, with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste, and you can bless.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Hey, Cogsworth. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. For years, we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days, we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you are. Oopsie daisy! It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, well, I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, you want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft shoeing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. Get warm, piping hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two for you, our guest?
She's our guest.
She's our